To connect an Xbox controller to your PC or laptop is super easy. Make sure you have Bluetooth turned on. Turn on the controller. Press and hold the pair button on the controller. And the notification should appear to connect. It's that simple. If you didn't get the notification in time, press the notification icon from the bottom right and there you have it. I hope this video helped.